And good evening, everyone. We welcome you to Lawler Arena here in North Andover, Massachusetts. Merrimack Warrior Hockey back on the air. Tonight, the 14th-ranked Merrimack Warriors take on the New Hampshire Wildcats here in Hockey East action. For the Merrimack College Warriors, they will be in the home yellow with blue and white trim. The Warriors will skate from right to left here in period number one. The New Hampshire Wildcats are in the dark blue uniforms with white trim. Wildcats will skate from left to right. Merrimack goaltender tonight is Colin Delia. He's played all nine games for the Warriors. He's got a 1.76 goals against average, a 6-1-2 record with a 9.26 save percentage. Daniel Tarone in goal for UNH, six games. He is 1-4-1 with an 8.68 save percentage and a 4.44 goals against. And we are underway here at Lawler Arena. Hampus Gustafson ragging it, looking for help. Goes over to Carl. Carl moving in with a shot. Tarone to save. Score! On the rebound, Craig Wisniewski with his first collegiate goal. And Merrimack takes a 1-0 lead. Alex Carl with the shot. Wisniewski, his first collegiate goal. 1-0 Merrimack.
So, a minute 14, a 5-on-3 for UNH. And Merrimack was in this situation last night, John, had
yep.
killed it off.
Second night in a row, Mike. And a lot of open ice. Goudreau, cross-ice pass. Quick shot, score! Kelleher ties the game. So that didn't take long. The Wildcats cash in on the power play. And it's now a 1-1 game. Now UNH has the puck behind the Merrimack net. And the puck out to the point. And out to center ice it comes. Here's Kelleher back across the Merrimack line. Goudreau an assist. And here's a score by the Wildcats. The play originated from the slot. They work it down low, and they bang it in past Colin Delia. And a 3:05. It looks like Podorowski maybe, and it's 2-1 UNH. Puck sent in behind the New Hampshire net. Marks able to send the puck over to Cleland. Up the wall, Sini able to send the puck in deep.
Need somebody to make a big play here.
And they almost just did. Here's a turnover. Ludwig Larson! Score! Off the turnover, Ludwig Larson over to Jay Senig, and he scores! And Merrimack ties the game 2-2. UNH turns the puck over in the D zone, and Hennig is there to knock it in. And the Warriors gain control of it. Ryan Christie goes far boards with it.
As he said, it needed somebody to make the play. I think it was Sini who stole it.
Another shot, score! On a rebound of a blocked shot! It's banged in! Merrimack takes a 3-2 lead, and that was Brian Christie who puts the Warriors ahead! Holy cow! Now this is Corriale. Up on top, it comes over to Marks. Cross-ice pass, Cleland. They send the puck in low. Quick centering pass, blocked. Puck deflects in the air. UNH with it. Up on top, Cleland fakes, fires down low. Wildcats far boards. Up on top, Cleland shot. Delia with a glove save, and the puck is in. Cleland fired the shot. Delia got the initial glove on it. And with 38 seconds left, UNH ties it, and it's Kelleher again. No, Miller, I'm sorry. Miller will get this one. And it's 3-3. 2.7 to go. So, Mike, it looks like we're destined for a 3-3 tie tonight.
It looks that way. And I suppose it's one of those games where both coaches are going to look at opportunities that they had to win it and probably also ways in which they could have lost it.
And a penalty-free game for New Hampshire, Mike. You don't see that very often.
Well, not only that, you don't very often see it where one team gets called for five and the other team gets called for none. But
all right, well, the puck shot in. The clock hits zero. And we will wrap it up. The Wildcats and the Warriors, a 3-3 tie here at Lawler Arena tonight.